All right. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the stream. Hello, hello, hello. How is everybody doing? How is everybody doing tonight? Welcome, welcome, welcome. My name is Norby David. Welcome to the live stream. This is the best acoustic covers ever right here on my YouTube channel. Good evening. So hello to, hi, Ate Ella. Hi there. Good evening. Welcome to the stream. You're the first viewer tonight, I believe. Welcome to the stream. Let's just wait on a few more. Jennifer, Jen Andrade, hello there. Hi, finally nakapanood ulit. Yes, and first things first, I would like to... William Nerida, hello there. I still haven't found what I'm looking for. Sure, I'll try that one out, man. Sige, sige. First things first, I'd like to apologize for my absence last week. I really needed a bit of vocal rest because I had a swollen jaw due to an ear infection. So I had to really rest my voice because it was a pretty busy week. So I really needed the rest so that I could be in proper condition for the rest of the week. So I'm sorry about that one, but I'm here right now, right? So I hope you guys enjoy. Welcome. Let's roll the intro. All right, cool. Now let's, I guess I got to list down some requests. Yes, welcome to the live stream. It has officially begun. I'm going to list down William's request. I still haven't found. Yeah, okay. And that's how we do it tonight. Well, that's how we do it here on my channel. You guys send up requests, and if I know it, I'll play it. Simple as that, right? And I'm just going to be on for about an hour, so I hope everybody enjoys. And if you're watching the replay of this live stream, do subscribe to the channel, and of course, click that bell so you can turn on the notifications so you know when I go live again, and you can join in the live chat. Yeah, it's a lot more fun when you're here live, right? Make bawit nala. Well, yeah, I plan to. Well, I hope you guys have had dinner. Well, if you guys are in the Philippines, right? I hope you've had dinner already. It is 8 p.m. in the Philippines. I had pizza. Pizza never fails, right? Pizza just never fails you. It's always a good night when you have pizza for dinner, right? Okay, so I think it's here. So let's do it over here. Waiting in Vain by Annie Lennox. Or Truly, Madly, Deeply. Those are interesting requests. I will list them down as well. Waiting in Vain. And Truly, Madly, Deeply. I've done that song actually before. All right, so, so we have our first three songs, all right? I had Pasta Nice. Nice one, right? So pasta, pizza, you just can't go wrong with that one, right? Hi to Zamik. Hello, I'm your new subscriber. Why, thank you very much, Zamik. Did I read that correctly? I hope I read that correctly. Yeah, Zamik. Yeah. Well, welcome to the stream, man. Thanks for subscribing to the channel. Thank you very much. Okay, so you know what? Let us get started. I'm a little full, but hey, why not? Let's just do this, right? Let me turn on my little pedal so that I can get started. Hi, Mav. Good evening. Is that working? Okay, that's working. Cool. All right, so let's do this, right? Can't say no to pizza and pasta, right? Yeah, you can't go wrong with that. I do not know anybody who does not like pizza or pasta, right? Well, one or the other. Maybe somebody doesn't like pizza but likes pasta, or maybe the other way around. I don't think you can go wrong with that, right? Yeah. Although I do have a friend that doesn't like cheese, and yet she's still my friend. Anyway, let's get cracking.
But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. I have kissed honey lips, felt the healing in her fingertips. If I
seeing you here. Hi, Mommy Norms. Good evening. Thank you very much, guys, for all of the emojis. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. Okay, so you know what? Let's add the chat into the picture just so that you guys can see it. Just so everybody can see it. There we are. Yeah. So hello, everybody. Thanks for all of the comments and the emojis. Thank you very much. So again, if you guys have any requests, just let me know. Drop it in the chat. Let's have a good time tonight. Of course, share, subscribe, ding that bell so you'll get notifications when I go live again. Man, I'm getting tongue-tied. Okay, so let's try. What is next on this list? Let us see. Hey, where'd my mouse go? Mouse? Oh, there you go. Okay, what is next? Waiting in vain. I guess I could try it. Why not, right? But maybe not the Annie Lennox version. Maybe I'll try to merge the versions. I don't know. Hey, Rhea, how you doing? Where are you? Are you still in Manila? Okay, let's see if my guitar is going to be in tune. All right. Already.
Sorry.
go. There you go, Ate Ella. Okay, and Zamvik is asking for any Matchbox 20 song. All right. I think I have one in my head right now. But I'm going to do... But before that, I'm going to do this one. Another request, right? Something by Savage Garden. Hi, Irene. Hi, Jen. How you guys doing? Okay, what song was that? Oh, yeah. There it is. Okay, so let's do this one. I'm gonna do it a little lower, just so that. Okay, yeah, that sounds right. I hope I can do this right. It takes a lot of falsetto with this one because it's Savage Garden, right? But anyway, before that, cheers. Whatever drink you guys have in your hands right now, cheers.
Bathe with you in the sea.
you go. That turned out better than I thought. Thank you, Ate Ella, for all of those emojis. Thank you for the hearts, the hundreds. What does the hundred mean? But thank you very much, and the applause. Thank you very much. Okay, to all those who are just joining us right now, welcome to the stream. And of course, if you are watching the replay of this, be sure to subscribe to the channel so you'll get notifications when I go live again. But essentially, I go live every Tuesday night here in the Philippines, 8 p.m. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, so next up, Zamek is asking for a song by Matchbox 20. Yep. So I'm going to try... Yeah, I'm gonna try this one. If I fall alone. Yeah, let's do that one. Yeah, okay. Let's do this! 100 is a perfect squad. Thank you very much, Ate Ella Grace. Okay, let's do this.
I'll fall along the way. You'd be up and dust me off. When I get too tired to make it, be my breath so I can walk. If I need some other love, then give me more than I can stand. But when my smile gets old and faded, wait around, I'll smile again. Shouldn't be so complicated. Just hold me and then, just hold me again. Can you help me? I'm bent. I'm so scared that I'll never get put back together. Keep breaking me in. Yeah, this is how we will end, with you and me. If I couldn't sleep, could you sleep? Could you paint me better off? Could you sympathize with my needs? I know you think I need a lot. I started out clean, but I'm jaded. Just phoning it in, just breaking my skin. Can't you help me? I'm bent. I'm so scared that I'll never get put back together. Keep breaking me in, and this is how we will lay on, with you and me. Stop bending me, it's never enough, till I feel all your pieces. Stop bending me, keep bending me until I'm completely folded down. It shouldn't be so complicated. Just touch me and then, just touch me again. Can't you help me? I'm bent. I'm so scared that I'll never get put back together. Keep breaking me in, and this is how we will end, with you and me landing without understanding. Well, you know that I get done. If you help me, I'm bent. I'm so scared that I'll never get put back together. Keep breaking me in, and this is how we will lay down, with you and me.
Bent. From Matchbox 20, William's asking for Lego House by Ed Sheeran. Ooh, I have never heard that song before. So I'm going to list that one down so I can give it a listen. And hopefully I can do that next time, if that's all right. Lego House. I don't think I know that song. Let me look at the lyrics. Maybe it's familiar. I don't know. Let me see. No, I don't think I've ever heard this song before. Yeah. Thank you. Bent is one of my favorite songs. Cool. Yes. I got lucky that time, didn't I? But you know what? Since William's asking for an Ed Sheeran, here's an Ed Sheeran song. Here's one Ed Sheeran song that not a lot of people request for, but it's one of the Ed Sheeran songs I'm more fond of. So let's try that one out. Shall we? Right? I think I have to. I need my capo for that. Yeah. Seems like this one. Thank you, Matt, for the fire. So let's try this one out. When I was 6 years old, I broke my leg. I was running from my brother and his friends, tasting the sweet perfume of the mountain grass as I rolled down. When I was younger then, take me back to when my heart broke it here, made friends and lost them through the years. And I'm not seeing the roaring hills in so long. I know I've grown, but I can't wait to go home. Running from the law through the bathrooms and getting drunk with my friends. Had my first kiss on a Friday night. I don't reckon I did it right. When I was younger then, take me back to when we found weekend jobs and we got paid. We buy cheap spirits and drink them straight. Me and my friends have not thrown up in so long. Oh, how we've grown. And I can't wait to go home. One works down by the coast. One had two kids but lives alone. One's brother overdosed. One's already on his second wife. One's just barely getting by. These people raised me and I can't wait to go home. I'm on my way. I still remember these old country lanes when we did not know the answer.
go.
When will you be back? When will you be back playing live at BGC? We're gonna start again in January, William. I think it's gonna be every Friday night. Yeah, every Friday night at Craft, starting January. But I still have yet to confirm that. I have to be really, really, really sure that that's going to happen. I have to talk to the management again. But we did have that conversation a couple of weeks ago. They wanted us every Friday, starting January. So let's hope that that pushes through. I really hope so, right? Okay, so Zamek is asking another request, a Robbie Williams song. And out of my league. I don't think I've ever tried that out. Can I request for a retrace? Sure, Rhea. Okay, so I've got a Robbie Williams song. Wonder which one I should do. Let's just do Better Man. Why not, right? And then there is Out of My League. I guess I could try that out. Maybe I'll just simplify it, right? And then let's do Retrace 2. Sure.
Retrace.
All righty. So, okay. And what time is it? It is 8:34. So after the next song, I'm going to be doing some advertising. Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's do this. Wait, but first, water. I've been neglecting my water. Oh, yeah. Be sure to share this. Of course, like this video. And of course, if you haven't yet, subscribe to the channel. And check out the rest of my social media that's been scrolling around up here in this corner. Yeah, do that. Okay, let's do this.
Send someone to love me. I need a resting arms. Keep me safe from harm and pouring rain. Give me endless summer. Lord, I fear the cold. Feel I'm getting old before my time. As my soul heals the shame, I will grow through this pain. Lord, I'm doing all I can to be a better man. Go easy on my conscience, 'cause it's not my fault. I know that I've been taught to take the blame. Rest assured, my angels will catch my tears. Walk me out of here, I'm in pain. As my soul heals the shame, I will grow through this pain. Lord, I'm doing a better man. Once you found the lover, you're now bound. Love is all around. Love is all around. I know some have fallen on stony ground. Love is all around. Send someone to love. Give me in the summer, Lord, I feel the cold. I feel I'm getting old before my time. As my soul heals the shame, I will go through this pain. Lord, I'm doing
There you go, Zamek. Robbie Williams. I tend to forget about Robbie Williams, you know, when I do my sets. I tend to forget about him. So thanks for requesting for that one. Okay, I'm going to try this one. Wait. It is for her. Let her rise again. Tax. Hey, Tax. Keep the Faith by John Bon Jovi. Oh, my goodness. I'll see what I can do, Tax. Let me list that down. Keep the Faith. Man, keep the faith, keep the faith. How you doing, Tax? Okay, so before I go on, let's do a little bit of advertising. Yes, I would like to thank my coach, my voice coach, Jojo Acosta. He is in Cagayan de Oro right now, actually, and I hope he's doing okay. You can find him at jojoacosta.com or on Facebook at Singer Studio. He can do voice lessons anywhere you are in the world. And, of course, my dentist, Dr. Steve Markan of GAOC Dental. You can contact them on Facebook at GAOC Dental, and they have their clinics all over Metro Manila, and they also have a clinic in Cebu. I'd also like to thank my friend Irene Asarios. Thank you very much, Irene, for helping me out with all of my social media. Yes, she helps me so much with all of my posts and with editing my content. Thank you very much, Irene. You can catch Irene. She also blogs and vlogs. You can catch them at Mindanaoan.com and right here on YouTube. Just search for Mindanao and Irene. Yeah. So thank you very much, guys. And of course, if you guys feel like supporting the channel, you guys can go to buymeacoffee.com/naribidavid if you want to see the channel grow and help me out. Yeah. Thank you very much, guys. Okay. So let's move on. Let's move on. Next request. Out of My League. Let's see if I can pull this off. Okay. So okay, let's try it out. I'm nervous. I might get tongue-tied with this one. Okay, so let's see.
Today that just simply takes me away, and the feeling that I'm falling further in love makes me quiver, but in a good way. All the time that I sat and stared as she thoughtfully thumbs through her hair, and she pushes her lips back to rise, and she plays with me, smitten there, slack-jawed and nothing to say. Cause I love her, it's all that I am. In my voice, she's along with my hands. Yeah, she's all that I see, and she's all that I need. And I'm out of my league once again. It's a masterful melody when she calls out my name to me. As the world spins around her, she laughs, close her eyes, and I feel like I'm falling, but it's no surprise, cause I love her with all that I am. And my voice shakes along with my hands, cause it's frightening to be swimming in a strange sea, and I'd rather be here than on land. Yeah, she is all that I see, and she is all that I need, and I'm out of my league once again. It's her hair and her eyes today. way that just simply takes me away. And the feeling that I'm falling further in love makes me shiver, but in a good way. All the times I have sat and stared as she thoughtfully thumbs through hell. Then she pushes her lips back to rise and she plays with me, sitting there slack-jawed with nothing to say. Cause I love her with all that I am, and my voice shakes along with my hands. Yeah, she's all that I see and she's all that I need, and I'm out of my league once again. Cause she's all that I see and I'm all that I need, and I'm out of my league once again.
I'm sorry again. That's all right, Ate Ellie Grace. That's all right. At least I kind of got through it, right? Yeah, it wasn't like a total disaster. Well, just a little bit, but not a total disaster, right? Thank you very much, Zamek. Okay. Now here's another high one. Rhea requested for this one. Just keep them coming, guys. I have got around 15 minutes left in the stream, so that means around maybe 3 or 4 songs, right? So keep them coming, and we'll fit as many as we can. And as I mentioned a while ago, if you're watching the replay of this one, of this live stream, do subscribe to the channel and click that bell so you'll get notifications when I go live again, so you can join in on the live chat. Yeah. All right, thank you very much, Ate Ella. Thank you very much. Okay. Okay, this one's pretty high. Let's do it. Rhea requested for this one. No.
Oh, how I try. Get you out of my hair in a life. Broken words I said, never thought I'd walk on the street again, standing where it all began. And I tried to forget when I left this town, but it takes me right back when I come back around. Retrace the steps we took. Places and times we shared, good and down. Locked in these memories, now I'm chained to my thoughts again. And I tried to forget when I left this town, but I'll take you right back if I can. Counting backwards, just counting backwards, and nowhere else is. When I'm lying here alone, I replay your voice. It's like you're here to move the earth. But now the sky is falling. Oh, I'm back there by your side. Retrace the steps we took when we met. We'll do away. Counting backwards while the stars are falling.
Yeah. Thank you, Rhea. And Zamek wants to hear a James Blunt song. I know one James Blunt song, and that's probably the same James Blunt song that you guys know, right? Oh, best believe that'll get spliced and uploaded. Why, thank you, Irene. Thank you, thank you. There was a mistake, though, but you guys didn't notice, I guess. But yeah, I guess, yeah. Anyway, I'm going to list down that James Blunt song. The James Blunt song? Yeah, that's James Blunt. Okay, Tax. How does this go again? Just a sec, okay? I'm trying to decipher how to do this. Just a second. Okay, let's try it. I'm not 100% sure of the melody of the melody, but let's see. I'm trying to remember it, Tax. Okay, let's see. I hope I'm right. It'll be embarrassing if this was wrong. Well, let's see. Let's try this out, Tax. I need water first.
Mother, mother, tell your children their time is just begun.
Is this right?
I have suffered for my anger. There are wars that can't be won. Father, father, please believe me as I'm laying down my guns. I am broken. Like an arrow, forgive me for your word song. Cause everybody needs somebody to love. Everybody needs somebody to hate. Everybody's bitching cause they can't get enough. And it's hard to hold on when there's no one to lean on. Faith, you know you're gonna live through the rain. Gotta keep the faith. Don't you let your love you to hate. Right now you gotta keep the faith. Keep the faith. Keep the faith. Lord, you gotta keep the faith. Keep the faith. keep the faith.
Is this right?
Tell me, baby, when I hurt you, do you keep it on inside? Do you tell me all is forgiven and just hide behind your pride? 'Cause everybody needs somebody to love, everybody needs somebody to hate, everybody's bleeding 'cause times are tough and it's hard to hold on when there's no one to lean on. You know you're gonna live through the rain. No, you gotta keep the faith. You know you're not too late for the rain. Let your love turn into hate. No, you gotta keep the faith. Keep the faith. Keep the faith. Lord, you gotta keep the faith. Keep the faith. Keep the faith. Lord, we gotta keep the faith.
I'm gonna stop there because I don't know the rest of the song. Hi, Attorney Julius. Sorry about that tact, but yeah, I think that's as far as I know. I'm reading some stuff and I'm like, is there a bridge? I'm not sure. I'm not even sure like if there's a bridge or not or whatever. So I'm just really guessing. But thank you, Jen Andrade. Thank you, Mav. All right, so I'm going to move on to the next one. I hope I can complete this one too. Wait, let's see. Okay, let's do it over here. Please, I Believe by Blessed Union of Soul. All right, Attorney Julius, I'll try that one out.
Sure.
Oops, sorry, I didn't mute my guitar. Okay, let's try this one out. Blessed Union of Souls, I Believe. Okay, got it. Okay, but first, let's do this one.
Is pure. I saw an angel, of that I'm sure. Saw her on a subway. She was with another man, but I won't sleep on this, 'cause I've got a plan. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. It's true. I saw her face in a crowded place, and I don't know what to do. Guess I'll never be with you. She caught my eye as it walked on by. She could see on my face that I was fucking high, and I don't know if I'll see her again. We shared a moment that would last to the end. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. It's true. I saw her face in a crowded place, and I don't know what to do. Guess I'll never be with you. with a smile on her face. When she thought that I should be with you. But it's time to face the truth. I will never be with you.
There you go. Thank you very much, Zamik. And oh, I was singing along with you. Aw, thank you very much, Zamik. Thank you very much, Ella, Ata Ella Grace, and Mommy Norms. Thank you very much. And Jen as well. Thank you very much. Okay, what time is it? It is 8:59. Ooh, and I guess it's time for my last song. What do you think? Yeah, I think that's it, right? So anyway, guys, thank you very much for hanging out with me tonight once again. And to those who are watching the replay of this, subscribe to the channel if you want to join in the live chat. And of course, ding that bell so you'll get notifications when I go live again. But I will be live again Tuesday nights, 8 p.m. in the Philippines. Thank you so much. It's okay, so you can take a rest. Yes, thank you very much, Ate Ella Grace. Okay. So this one was requested by who? Who requested this? Who requested this again? Was it Tax? No. Oh, it's Attorney Julius. Sorry, Attorney Julius. And oh, there was a request for a Toto song. Oh, that's interesting. Let's see if I can squeeze that one in. But anyway, let's try this one out. Okay, there we go. Sorry, Attorney Julius. I missed that message. Anyway. Oops, I need some water.
Walk blindly into the light and reach out for his hand. Don't ask any questions and don't try to understand. Open up your mind and then open up your heart. You will see that you and me were very far apart. 'Cause I believe that love is the answer. Love will find a way. Violence has spread worldwide and the families on the streets. We sell drugs to children now. Why can't we just see that all we do is eliminate a future with the things we take? Money is our incentive now, so that makes it okay. But I believe that love is the answer, and I believe that love will find a way. I believe that love is the answer, I believe that love will find a way. I've been seeing Lisa now for a little over a year. She said she'd never been so happy, but Lisa lives in fear. It's one day daddy's gonna find out she's in love with a nigga from the streets. Well, how would you lose it when still she's here with me? It's all she believes that love will see you through. Then one day you'll understand, and he'll see me as a person and not just a black man, 'cause I believe that love is the answer. I believe that love will find a way. I believe, I believe, I believe, I believe that love is the answer. I believe that love will find a way. 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 Love will find a way.
There you go. I thank you, Attorney Julius, for that request. Yeah, that's a nice song, isn't it? Well, thank you very much, everybody, for hanging out with me tonight. I know it was very quick, but do check out my live streams on the other platforms. I am live on Kumu and on 17 Live regularly. You can subscribe to me there. My ID there is, my username there is at Norby David, so you can join me there during my live streams. I am live on Kumu Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays at 8 p.m. in the Philippines. Yeah, it's the answer for everything. Yes, it is, isn't it? Yeah. So I'm live on Kumu Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, 8 p.m. in the Philippines, and I am also live on 17 Live, yes, at 9 p.m. on Saturdays and 10 a.m. on weekdays. So please join me there. Yeah, and we can hang out. Sometimes I just drink coffee and chat with everybody, and yeah, and it's a lot of fun. Yeah. All right, and of course, again, if you guys want to support the channel, you guys can go over to buymeacoffee.com/NorbyDavid and help the channel grow a little bit, make some improvements. Yeah, pretty soon I'm going to review this new mic that I just got. Yeah. Let's see if I can show it to you guys. There's this new mic over here. Ta-da! It's tiny, isn't it? But yes, I will be using that in the future for my live streams when the live gigs start coming back. All right. So thank you very much, everybody, for hanging out once again. I hope you guys have a safe, happy week, and I will see you next time. Yeah, but till then, let me do a little bit of this. Thank you to all the Buy Me a Coffee contributors. Yes, all your names are listed down there. Yeah, right? Cool. Yeah, so thank you very much, all the contributors, everybody that's been helping me out. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. And once again, you guys can check out the rest of my social media. Aside from this YouTube channel, I have my Facebook page, Norby David Music. I also have my band's Facebook page, Overtone PH, on Facebook. And of course, on Kumu and 17 Live, I am at Norby David. And same thing with all the other platforms, Twitter, Instagram, blah, 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 etc. Yes. Thank you very much, everybody. Be safe, stay healthy, drink a lot of water. Take care. Bye-bye now.